not when other people expect you to do things. Once they expect you to do things and you play into their hands, that's not Brock.
Give us a second, Paul.
You know, maybe my client doesn't want...
Give us a second.
Knock yourself out.
Did I see with my very own eyes little Dean Ambrose walk up to the Beast incarnate, get all up in his face, and then live to tell the story? I thought I saw that. Things aren't getting soft in Suplex City, are they?
I guess we'll find out at WrestleMania, won't we?
Looking forward to it.
So am I. I'll see you there.
Yeah.